The issue is more what the loss of blood did to his brain function, in addition to the trauma of being stabbed. We can keep his heart beating, but...
Is my mother-in-law aware of this?
She's certainly not leaving his side.
All right. I'm gonna go in there.
Can I, Dad?
Sure.
At least he's not in any pain.